15, first for the number 16, St. Mary's Queens. Number 10, Samantha Jeter.
Assistant coach, Mr. Scott Koski. Head coach, Mr. Marshall Lawrence. And now let's meet the number 2-seeded Sturgeon Heights Huskies. Number 7, Sydney Mackay. Number 9, Kiana Meester. Number 10, Kira Ashley. Number 12, Amber Henry. And number 14, Madison Peck. Now the starting lineup for the Huskies. Number 1, Chelsea Stooner. Number 2, Emily Barnett. Number 5, Olivia Dow. Number 6, Rhea Sagert. Number 8, Brooke Duncalf. Number 11, Bronwyn Holroyd. And number 15, Hillary Clark. Assistant coaches, Andre Halkowitz, James Calgi, Kira Kerwin, and Alyssa Warga. Head coach, Mr. Ryan Vermette. Now I'll turn the match over to our officials, second official, Tanya Morton, and first official, Mr. Stan Cora.
Boston Pizza, the perfect place for a drink. Or the new pickle pizza. Across from this guy, who's getting his fill of some classic cactus-cut nachos. Next to some hockey fans that just saw a nasty OT winner. Boston Pizza. Enjoy some... What? Look at that guy. Just having a soak, eh? Eh, you do you. Enjoy some old fall favorites and some new ones, however you like, at Boston Pizza. Whether it's watching the game with friends, pizza night with the family, or date night for two, this holiday season, give the gift of special occasions. Get a free $10 promo card when you buy a $50 gift card from Boston Pizza. Because nobody re-gifts pizza.
These students are creating a podcast in the broadcast media studio here at ATC. Students will learn both pre- and post-production, producing and editing their short films, documentaries, newscasts, news stories, and commercials. Students will be equipped with the knowledge, skills, and attitudes to find entry-level employment in the broadcasting industry as general operators, television assistants, camera operators, and editors. They also work on real projects like live streaming championship sporting events. Creating podcasts. Editing projects like this one, and running our radio station.
Whether it's watching the game with friends, pizza night with the family, or date night for two, this holiday season, give the gift of special occasions. Get a free $10 promo card when you buy a $50 gift card from Boston Pizza. Because nobody re-gifts pizza.
These students are creating a podcast in the broadcast media studio here at ATC. Students will learn both pre- and post-production, producing and editing their short films, documentaries, newscasts, news stories, and commercials. Students will be equipped with the knowledge, skills, and attitudes to find entry-level employment in the broadcasting industry as general operators, television assistants, camera operators, and editors. They also work on real projects like live streaming championship sporting events. Creating podcasts. Editing projects like this one, and running our radio station.
Thank you. Stop.
Boston Pizza, the perfect place for a drink, or the new pickle pizza. Across from this guy, who's getting his fill of some classic cactus-cut nachos. Next to some hockey fans that just saw a nasty OT winner. Boston Pizza. Enjoy some... What? Look at that guy. Just having a soak, eh? Eh, you do you. Enjoy some old fall favorites and some new ones, however you like, at Boston Pizza.
Thank you.
Boston Pizza, the perfect place for a drink, or the new pickle pizza. Across from this guy, who's getting his fill of some classic cactus-cut nachos. Next to some hockey fans that just saw a nasty OT winner. Boston Pizza. Enjoy some... What? Look at that guy. Just having a soak, eh? Eh, you do you. Enjoy some old fall favorites and some new ones, however you like, at Boston Pizza.
Thank you.
Boston Pizza, the perfect place for a drink, or the new pickle pizza. Across from this guy, who's getting his fill of some classic cactus-cut nachos. Next to some hockey fans that just saw a nasty OT winner. Boston Pizza. Enjoy some... What? Look at that guy. Just having a soak, eh? Eh, you do you. Enjoy some old fall favorites and some new ones, however you like, at Boston Pizza.